Hey guys, just wanted to do a quick vinyl update. I gotta do this really quick because I gotta start getting ready for work here in a few minutes. But I went to Vintage Vinyl today. I had to do it kind of late because he doesn't open till 5 and he only opens till 6:30, so I had to run in, kind of do my thing, and then come back. So like I originally went in there because last time I was there, I think I remember there was a couple of Motorhead records I was interested in. They weren't there, but I was able to get some stuff I knew I had been looking for. And a couple things I didn't know that he had. Let me give you the prices thing first. And it is Ozzy Osbourne's 1980 debut, Blizzard of Oz. Not a whole lot you really need to say about this album. It's a classic album. This one was $25. But it was the most that I paid for anything. Everything else I was able to get a discount on. So, I kind of was holding off on it when I was looking through things. But then I noticed he didn't have the Motorhead and stuff. So I just went ahead and picked this up. So the first Ozzy solo in the collection. And I'm just going to reach in. I don't even know what I'm grabbing. The next thing I picked up. Alice Cooper Killer. Definitely one of my favorite Alice Cooper albums. And this one is from side 2 doesn't say, maybe side 1 does. 71. So I was really stoked to get this one in there. By the way, I have not even got a chance to write them down in my notebook yet. I literally just walked in the door. So that's the fourth Alice Cooper now. I'm going to keep on digging. What else we're grabbing? I'm grabbing my first Bad Company album, Desolation Angels. And this is, I believe this is 1979. So finally getting some Bad Company in the collection. Moving forward, got a little bit of I think the band is called Angel City. The album is called Face to Face. He played this the first time I was in there, and I really liked it. Kind of has a punk vibe to it. I believe this is 1978. Can't really see where they are, but yeah, I think it's 1978. I really liked it. I didn't pick it up then, and I almost picked up the last time I was there, which it's been a while. And then we got some April Wine, Harder Faster, on Capitol Records. This is the second one of theirs for me. This is from 1979 also. We got two more. Pat Travers Band, Heat in the Street. This makes the third Pat Travers album I've got now. And this, I believe, looks like either 78 or 79. Print is ridiculously small. And this one I got for like $4. Yeah, 78. And the last one in here is the second addition to my Zebra collection. And I guess it's entitled 3.4 or 3.4, 3 and 4, I don't know. It's a 1986 release. So those are the new ones. I hope you enjoyed and saw something you liked. Till next time, God bless.